Ladies and gentlemen, five rounds.
Slow ride on a slow train, gonna get back home and tell them where I came from. Slow ride on a slow train, gonna get back home and tell them where I came from. Get back home and tell them where I came from. Slow ride on a slow train, gonna get back home and tell them where I came from. Every night when I close my eyes, my head hurts so bad that it blows my mind. Every night when I close my eyes, my head hurts so bad that it blows my mind. Got a devil on my shoulder, that ain't new. I keep doing what he says, cause there ain't nothing else to do. Oh, if you've got the money, I know where to spend it, honey. Gotta get myself straight before I lose my cool. So ride on a slow train, gonna get back home and tell them where I came from. So ride on a slow train, gonna get back home and tell them where I came from. Days of chains, is this woman in my bed, in this age in my brain? The only thing in my days of chains is this woman in my bed, in this age in my brain. So ride on a slow train, gonna get back home and tell them where I came from. So ride on a slow train, gonna get back home and tell them where I came from. Woo! rolling down the road. Welcome, everybody. So we're getting in-time comments. So Melissa is helping us out in our booth there. She's helping with all the camera angles that you see, all the sound that you're hearing. And she's also the one replying the messages and relaying them back to us in our ears. So as you send us messages, she can relay them to us, and then we'll hear you, and then we can chat. That'll be cool.
Give it up for Melissa behind the scenes there.
There you go.
Who's behind the curtain? let us know what you're toasting, what you're drinking tonight, who you're toasting for or whatever.
Is it sounding all right? Everything's working?
Yeah. Give us feedback.
That was a question. like a real one. All right, I was going to wait until we got good news, but I'm just going to start drinking anyways.
There you go.
Yeah. Oh, Jeff's a school teacher. His youngins are watching, so. Hello, everybody.
There you go. Make sure that you let me know who's here, and then maybe... I'd throw a point your way or so. We'll see.
Yeah.
Not bribing, just saying. Yeah.
Baby, you come knocking round
No, these are not our songs. We do have a couple that we've written, but that these are.
Of course, we wrote them all, Jeff.
What's that?
One of the comments are asking if
we have a CD.
If we have CD from your students.
Yeah, we don't have a CD.
And then, like Kelly said,
we're being trolled.
Yeah. CD is like our age stuff.
Yeah.
Same bad channel.
One of Jeff's students are demanding a test retake.
How about demand?
Let Jeff get a couple more drinks in him. He'll talk about that.
How about demand? But,
I mean, he's earning the extra credit, for sure.
Well, we'll see. Mm-hmm.
All right. Hit it up. Watch it. Crossed by a hurricane. it, yeah. I looked down at my feet and I saw that blood, yeah. I was frowned at the crust of crumbs of bread. And I was crowned with a spark right through my head. But it's all
furthest away from us, Arkansas? I think there's further.
We go for West Coast, man.
Yeah.
Kelly, you ready for one?
Yes.
All right. Oh. Oh,
we'll be right back.
shark jump.
Oh, Melissa was just telling us about the heart icon on the comments thing. It's lighting up pretty good, and that's pretty cool. I'm glad it all worked out. A lot of hard work to make it sound good for everybody and do this. And let's have some fun tonight, huh?
Yeah, up until the last second. Very literally. All right. Got to change in the guitars.
Don't forget about the acoustic.
There you go.
Wouldn't be Johnny without some
little. Yeah, it wouldn't be a 5 rounds show without Johnny Cash.
Mute it again, quick. All right. We had a request tonight to do some Johnny Cash, so we're gonna do some Johnny Cash.
Sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time keeps dragging on, but that train keeps rolling on down to San Diego. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. Shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that lonesome whistle, I hang my head and I cry. In a fancy dining car, they're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep them moving, and that's what tortures me. They freed me from the prison. That railroad train was mine.
Going to leave you with just one Johnny Cash song, were we?
That was never the plan.
Nope. Kelly, you ready?
I'm ready. We got married in a fever.
than a pepper sprout. We've been talking about Jackson
ever since the fire went out. I'm going to Jackson, gonna mess around. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson, look out Jackson town.
We'll go on down to Jackson, go ahead and wreck your hill. We'll play your hand, you big talking man, make a big fool of yourself. You're going to Jackson, go comb your hair.
Honey, I'm going to snowball Jackson. When I breeze into that city, people gonna stoop and bow.
Ha!
All them women gonna make me teach them what they don't know how. I'm going to Jackson to loosen my coat. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson.
Goodbye, that's all she wrote. But they'll laugh at you.
Guitar change.
Hope you all were cutting a rug out in the middle of your living room.
I'm on the carpet.
Boy, it's warm in here.
It is warm.
It's very warm in here.
Yeah.
You can crack that door open. It won't hurt nobody.
Or I can.
Yeah, it's a bit warm.
Here, I'll crack the door open.
It didn't break, did it? Yeah, after a while.
Get tired? Oh, you kids have so much to look forward to.
Yeah. Wait till you get older. Hopefully you like it. I know you don't know any of these songs, but eh. All right, here we go.
Sometimes I'm surprised we do.
Right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
think back. She's your daughter.
Yeah, Amelia.
Love you. Thanks for watching.
Oh, thank you. So, I'm doing my best. Who's trying to get the extra credit here?
Jeff's students are laying the comments on real thick, and it's
whoever's trying to get the extra credit.
Showing the guns, looking good.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm sweating.
Bullets.
All right. Well, it's time. You ready?
She was born ready.
Somebody asked us if any or if these songs were songs that we written, and though the majority of them are not, we do have one that we actually did write. So here is a little number that we wrote a little while back. It's called The Best. Good.
I'm
fire, everybody. Give it up. Crazy good. Yeah. Thank you very much.
We're trying.
I'm definitely one of those things.
Surprise. Oh, man. I almost choked on my water.
I almost tripped on my cable. It was great. You guys should have caught it. Yeah.
You're probably right.
They must have heard us before.
I don't know if I sing that low.
Yeah. All right, we'll slow it down a little bit. It's warm and dry in here.
Yeah, it is.
Thank you. to me. Can't you see?
I'm gonna buy a ticket now.
Can't you see?
As far as I can.
What that woman?
I ain't never
doing to me. Can't you see?
Ride me a southbound.
Can't you see?
All the way to Georgia now.
What that woman?
To that train.
Can't do it to me.
Marshall Tucker there. That's for Jeff's students. Marshall Tucker.
Yeah. In case you wanted to look it up.
M-A-R. Ask somebody. Stand by, there may be a glitch. Chime in somehow if everything's working okay out there. And it depends on who you ask.
Yeah, I've been here about, 10 years-ish?
Yeah, Kevin?
Yeah, it's a good old decade, man. It's something around.
I was playing with Bob when I was 20.
Don't give out your age.
So that's only like 5 years.
I had to carry a bunch of equipment with me, so they didn't ask me for the ID at the door.
Yeah, I was a young tyke when I joined this band.
Still are.
Yeah.
Oh, it paused for a minute. Okay, is it
on again?
We're just, in case you're just tuning back in, we're trying to get confirmation in case something happened, the stream didn't stop, or...
There was a small glitch.
Small glitch.
We could wait a few seconds.
Like the end of War Games? When they get on, they're like, they wonder if there was actually...
Oh, yeah, and all of a sudden...
Somebody out there, like, we're still here!
It's all good!
We're still alive!
We're going to have a slight pause for the cause.
Yeah, we need to work out technical issues. Pass the bottle over here.
Glug.
Yep, so much technology going on right now.
Real complicated stuff.
Yeah, you guys wouldn't understand. Quick. But no, seriously, I need a refill.
Yeah, some people were saying that there was a pause or that there was a glitch, so we're just waiting for everything to iron out. Hopefully it does.
All right.
We got more now?
All right.
Okay.
Maybe YouTube lost count.
Or they didn't like that song.
Could be. We are going to kick their butts now.
I should probably tune this thing real quick. I should have done that during the...
During the last one.
All right. You ready?
All right.
That he's gonna use four walls. Well, I moved to town just a while ago. Got a mess and I can't lay low. Back home, all I had was my guitar. Living in the backwoods on Dad's bar. Sitting on the front porch with that evening car. Living in words on Daddy's farm. My old girl was a Cadillac. She was long and sleek and dressed in black. Caught her cruising with another dude. My blue 22. Back home, all I had was my guitar. Living in the backwoods on Daddy's farm. Sitting on the front porch with an evening car. Living in the backwoods on Daddy's farm. Now they got me running naked. Chitty chitty bang bang, and I hit the floor. Two little piggies bust out my door. The first little piggy went down. The second motherfucker started popping off rounds. I'll make a break for the parking lot. Heard some people talking about somebody got shot. They're never gonna see it my way. So I break for the truck, headed down the highway. Must have got enough to run away. Four, three little piggies headed me off the interstate. I'm getting high, I'm getting high. I don't know where to go, but I know what I got. Back home, all I had was my guitar.
Up and jamming again.
There we go.
You want to try that halftime at the solo? Nope. Okay, that's fine. We'll do it. Do it.
All right, so we got all Jeff's students song. Back. What's that?
Jeff's feature song.
Oh, when we laugh randomly, if you haven't figured out, Melissa's talking to us in our ears.
It's the voice.
So
in her head.
Yeah,
yeah.
She'll tell us comments you guys are reading on the computer, and then it goes into our ears, and then we laugh. So we're not all up here just being mental.
Some of us.
Some of us.
A couple, two, three of us.
I'm just kidding. We all are. All right. So without further ado. Make sure everything's just right for old Jeff.
Yeah, all right.
Yeah. Ready?
We'll be right back.
Work, everybody. Give it up. I did not have a teacher that cool when I went to school.
That you know of.
No, I probably would have seen him in the principal's office, too.
Hey.
Hey.
You in trouble, too?
Still.
Still.
Too cool for school.
Oh, man. All right. We got work to do.
Yeah, we do.
Oh, here we go.
Somebody else can talk.
A little bit of lapse feel coming on here.
Give me a second.
Yeah. All right. Well, hey. Hey. Bob's going to take out an instrument that probably a lot of you have never seen before. It's basically a guitar that sits on your lap.
It's called a lap guitar.
A lap guitar. And it's kind of weird and interesting, but it has a cool sound. He's going to use a slide on it.
It's a lap steel.
A lap steel. Yeah. Lap steel.
Yeah.
And it's gonna have an interesting sound. It's kind of fun.
Are you going to play us a Hawaiian tune, Bob?
Yeah.
Maybe.
A Hawaiian tune?
Only if you hula, Kevin.
Yeah. Yeah, where's your grass skirt? We're not doing any meatloaf. Took the words out of your mouth.
What?
We're not, what, huh? You got to be an old guy to know that song.
All right. I'm just kidding.
All right, here we go.
Hold on. Wait,
no, start now. And since we didn't really introduce ourselves, if you didn't know who we are, we have Kevin Anderson over here on guitar. We have Bob Stojak on guitar and multiple other things. We have Kelly Meyer on bass and flute and other things. Well, tonight, yeah, just that. Yeah. And then I'm Jeff Zarek, if you didn't know, and I'm making the noise back here.
Keeping the time. What time is it, Jeff? Time for
boots? It's time to rock.
Yeah.
Yeah, that would be weird.
It'd be like Wayland and Boots. It'd be cool. I wouldn't complain.
You ready?
Yep. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Get walking.
Kevin, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Great.
Ready?
Jeff, are you ready?
I was born ready.
Thank you. gonna walk all over. Are you ready, Boone?
Thank you.
Pick a guitar, pick a guitar. No.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
Catch a guitar by the toe.
Dual guitar changes.
So that was the lap steel. Now we go back to the regularly scheduled program.
Was the steel okay in your guys' ears, or was it too loud? This is good, too?
Good.
All right, because it was a tad loud in mine. That's why I asked. You ready?
Yep.
Thank you.
while he switches guitars. If you want to see us in the flesh, we'll be, where was the cabin? Crossroads?
Crossroads, Mundelein.
Crossroads, Illinois, and Ivanhoe, Mundelein, yeah. On Sunday, the 28th, from 1 to 5. It's a meat raffle.
The meat raffle. Yes. It's a meat.
April 28th.
You can't have any pudding.
Yeah.
Until you eat your meat.
It's to benefit the Mundelein Parks Foundation District for scholarships and for the new park they're building this year.
Fundraiser.
An all-accessible park.
Yes, an all-accessible park that everybody can use. No restrictions.
Can I use it?
Well,
yeah, maybe. It remains to be seen, Jeff.
Yeah. Yes. Yes, there is.
Yes. We'll personally build it.
Yes, there will be swings and slides for wheelchairs, mm-hmm. too. I guess.
Slides?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, why not? I don't know.
It's the 90s?
I don't know. I just work there.
Yeah.
You know, CDs.
Any, you know.
CDs.
Whatever.
Yeah, 90s.
Melissa asked, did you just say it's the 90s?
All right. For Kelly, it's still the 90s.
Brave New World.
Oh, now we pull out a 12-string guitar.
You're such a damn good teacher, Jeff. You know that? I don't tell you that enough.
Yeah. Hey. If I don't point out the obvious, who will?
We'll be right back.
Somebody said we're going to have a mosh pit. All right.
Mosh pit? Sounds good. Come on down.
I see what you did there. Buffin?
I just saw Melissa in the booth.
I got a what?
Fluff your hair again.
Oh, is it getting a little shaggy? I apologize. I try to keep it nice for everybody.
Got to deal with the mane.
Priorities. Hell, I forgot what I was doing.
Are they asking because they're playing the game, Melissa? You know, take a shot every time Bob whips his hair back.
Take a shot every time Bob moves his hair. Every time Bob moves his hair, take a drink.
It's happened.
Yeah. You're not going to be around long. All right, let's get back to a little bit of some bluesy stuff.
Hang on. I gotta reach for some water.
What?
Psych.
That's not water.
Yeah, it's
the
guitar.
It's the guitar.
Okay.
The monster.
Great news, everyone. I got in all my steps for the day.
Yay. All your steps.
When you drink, is that like walking backwards?
You take steps off.
Does it count? I don't know. Let's find out.
She looks at the phone. It's like 3,000 less.
Bring the odometer back.
All right, let's get
started.
Here
we go. Let's go.
Don't wanna hear
do some music.
Here we go.
You ready? Well, I'm all down. Coming home with you. Lord, I'm southbound now, woman. I'm coming home to you. I got that old feeling that sometimes called the blues, yeah. Well, I've been working every night and traveling every day. I've been working every night and traveling every day. Tell your man, sweet daddy's on the way. I'm on the way southbound.
woman as soon as I hit the door. You got your hands full now, woman, as soon as I hit the door. I'm gonna give you everything, everything you should have had and more, yeah.
Sweat, yeah, if you're doing it right.
Oh, we're on fire.
Get a fire extinguisher.
They actually heard us outside. The fire department's coming. Do we have the door?
Lots of fire.
We have the door open and everybody.
Oh, we have the door open?
Outside.
So the whole neighborhood can
hear.
Yeah,
we're playing for the neighborhood. Yeah.
They hear the guitars and drums.
Yeah.
All right, Kevin, you know what to do, right?
Gotcha.
Want a little down on me?
I got your back.
Word, I said the word.
There you go.
Jackal for the win.
The people like it.
What? Tired and going to bed.
Ah, that's right.
We still got a show to do.
Yes. Yeah, we'll pull out the chainsaw.
Pull out the chainsaw for the lumberjacks. All
right, are we doing it?
What are we doing? Oh, no. This song's good, too, but I thought it was my favorite song.
Oh, are we doing this one?
Yeah, we're doing this one, too.
Okay. We're going to try. It's been a while.
It has been a while.
And I hope I have ample room.
Don't go crazy now.
Never. Man. All right, we're going to give this one a go. It's hot and dry in here. And
are the teeth sharpened?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it's been a while. So you ready?
Thank you.
enjoyed that.
Argentina.
We just picked up a subscriber in Argentina. Hello, world.
Hi, Sebastian.
Hey.
Hello, Sebastian. Oh, that's very cool.
Yeah, they do.
Very cool. Thank you.
But don't tell them, because then they get, you know.
Oh, good.
Thank you.
Whew, rusty. But we made it.
We still have a few more in the bank here.
Drink, brutal line drink.
Sicky sucky.
Hoi. All right.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, are you ready?
When the truth is found to be
guitar change?
Yep.
Ah. Go to a little Will and Jennings.
Are you ready, Kelly?
This one's one of my favorite songs to play. For sure.
Faux show.
Faux show.
Faux show.
For real, for real. No cap.
What the fuck? That'd be awesome.
I heard that on the internet once.
You heard it on the internet. You didn't read it.
No.
Okay. Uh.
Dead for Kevin.
I'm going to leave that one there.
You know, they all call him Big Daddy.
Oh, yeah. Big Daddy.
Big gloves and big shoes, you know what that means.
Big socks.
Big socks. Big feet. Yeah. He must have quit. Did the coffin fit? Well, that sounds good. We're working on it, Amelia. Yeah, we're hoping it sounds good for everybody and looks good. Sounds good.
Bob's been working
all
week.
Yeah, Bob, Kevin.
Keep going.
Yeah.
Bob's been doing this since the dawn of time.
What about Melissa?
And Melissa. Melissa. Melissa's making us all look and sound good. If Melissa wasn't in that booth, I'd be nervous. But I'm not nervous, because Melissa's in that booth.
Keep your eyes on the road, your hands upon the wheel.
Thank you, Argentina.
You rock in Argentina.
I believe his name was Sebastian.
Sebastian. You rock.
Yes. Sebastian.
Sebastian, thank you. Thank you, thank you.
Gracias.
All right.
Muchas gracias.
Muchas gracias.
Yeah.
That's all right. That's just how the chips fall.
We could do this.
Thank you.
Melissa just poked out of the booth with both horns up. So I guess I guess you guys like it. We're doing good. Although, unfortunately, all good things must come to end. We're going to do one more song for you, and we're going to call it a night. We, once again, appreciate everybody who spent their night with us and showing us their support and like what we're doing. So we're going to keep on doing this. We're probably going to shoot for every couple of months or so, and we'll try to do something like this, keep it keep things fresh. So next time, maybe we'll do a whole new set list. By the way, speaking of which, if you liked all of the songs tonight, Jeff handpicked all of these songs himself.
One by one.
By one. He is, yeah.
Handcrafted.
He's so knowledgeable on all that stuff.
Yeah. All right, all right, all right. We got, like I said, one more for you. We're going to get
out of here. If I had a dime for every time I heard Screaming More and More.
And then we're going to...
Like a nickel?
I had a dime. Maybe. I'd have to make change.
Yeah, fuck it, let's go.
Okay.